In this video, let's look at adding people to our classroom. We'll look at adding people with an invite, and we'll also look at adding people with the class code. So first, the invite. I see on the top of my screen here, I see stream, I see classwork, and I also see people. Under people, you will notice that there are teachers and there are students. I'm the teacher right now for my own classroom. Imagine that. I can add more teachers by inviting them through the invite button on the top right. I can also invite students. So I'm going to click on this invite students icon and see what happens. Invite students. Who should I invite? Oh, I know who I should invite. I should invite myself. That is my personal email account, my own Google account, so I can see what it looks like and feels like to be a student in this class. I'll go ahead and send the invitation. Reminder that if for some reason somebody's email does not have a Google account associated with it, you'll get a notification when you try to send the invite. It's really nice that way. My guess though is most of your students and all the people you would send it to probably already have a Google account. But if for some reason something comes up that says they don't have an account, talk to your district administrator, your school tech person to help you out with that. I notice here it does say to me that CrawfordMan@gmail.com has been invited. That's really nice to know that these people have been invited so I can be sure that the invite did go out. Also, secondly, let's look at how to invite people with a class code or letting them join with a class code. Under my stream, I noticed up at the top it said class code and there was a code right here. It looks a little small. I'm going to click on this display box and boom. Oh, this would be really nice, especially if I were sharing my screen in a session with my students so they could see the class code. Then maybe this is the way that I would let them know what my class code is. Or I could copy it or screenshot it and share it out in some form for them. Maybe it's in the newsletter, maybe it's in the email, however it is that I need to share it out. Maybe it is I need to share with other teachers or my administration or my team. I'm not sure, but there's the class code for anybody to be able to join. So let's see, what would they do to join? I remember if they were gonna join, they would click on their classroom and in the top right-hand corner, there's this plus symbol. And under that plus symbol, they can join or create a classroom. Once you go to join classroom, the students would be able to put in their class code, the one that you would give them. And if they needed to remember, they could ask again for it. So you can join with a class code and you can also join people by inviting them.